What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Sky Factory 4. Unfortunately, it will just be me here today. Doug tried to give me some BS excuse saying that he was cleaning a hot tub. I don't know. I would personally just would have gone with I'm just vacuuming my ceiling, but that's just me. Anyways, he was kind enough to do a little bit of grindy work off camera. We now have some smeltery items in here. Not 100% sure what these crafting recipes are, but he was very nice in laying those out for us. We're just going to go ahead and get rid of the rain here. We also have a faucet laid out. I believe this is a table of some sort. If not, I have no idea what that is. He even gave us some lava that we can use, which is nice, and a whole bunch of seared bricks. So, I think the first thing that we're going to have to do is probably start getting going on the smeltery. I do also want to make a farm today. If you guys have any suggestions on what you want to see me accomplish today, of course, if you are watching this live, feel free to drop a suggestion, and just maybe I will actually do it. Okay, I just committed a bad crime, and I tried to ruin my life. But we're good. We're good. Everything's fine. But you're in the sky. How is there rain? That's an excellent point. That is an excellent point. We also have mineral berries now, so I'm just going to grab a half stack of them. And we gonna just do that. But how is he in the sky if gravity does not exist? I don't know. That's an excellent question as well. Industrial hemp farm in the sky? The cops will never see it. The cops will never see it. It'll be so well hidden, they'll never think to look up. That's a great suggestion. Actually, is that even a... Whoops. Is that even a thing? Do we have industrial hemp? No, that is not a thing in this mod pack. Unfortunately, although that would be hilarious. Hmm. Oh my god. Dude, those are so... Are you kidding me? Those are so good. Why have we not eaten these before? And it even gives me like a little, what is that, night vision? Just for a split second? Oh my goodness. Okay, that's amazing. Well, I think we should probably get rolling on the old smeltery doohicker mathingamabob. So he gave us one seared brick. I'm just gonna put our grass and stuff over here. We won't be needing that for a little while. And let's craft a couple of more of these seared brick boys. Isn't it? Yeah, it's like that. Okay, so we need one smeltery controller. Doug originally wanted us to do the meltery thing. It's like a smaller version of the smeltery. I should probably check the achievements for this as well. Let's see. It should be Age of Storage, new. Age of Enhancement, yes. Okay, so in here... It does want us to make a melter. Alloy tank as well. Tank and alloy tank. I almost want to skip over these and we can make them later on. I feel like that's probably the best thing to do here. So we might as well just make one smeltery controller. Then the rest of them we'll do like that and we can make some bricks. I'm going to go with 12 right off the bat. Actually... Do one more, so we have 14. Okie dokie then. So, the first thing we need to do is, of course, lay down the base of the smeltery. I'm just gonna tackle that right quick, and then we'll do smeltery controller... probably in the middle, in the center. And then we could put... maybe on the back, we'll put... yeah, because we could make, like, a lava generator. Maybe. I feel like that's a thing. I'm not 100% sure. And then we'll do the seared tank in the back. Something like this. Alrighty. So how do we make the seared tank? I know Doug has them like laid out, but I just want to make sure. Seared heater, seared tank right there. Heart of the smeltery. Okay, so yes, he does have that in one of these chesticles. We'll just grab all of the bricks and this. He's gonna be so butthurt when he watches this back and realizes that I totally ruined everything that he had set up. But it's his fault, right? It's his fault for not being here and guiding me in the right direction. So now that we have that, I'm gonna grab some lava so we can get that set up a little bit. Looks like he gave us 2 additional lava buckets. Very generous of him. We'll put those in there. So when you do use the clay bucket with the lava, it actually does get rid of the bucket, which is an inconvenience, yes, but it'll be just fine. So we'll do 1 more seared brick, and I believe... Wait. We're gonna want... how do I want to do this? We're gonna want a funnel thing. So hang on. If I make this... All right, that's the smeltery drain. That's good. And then he had a faucet laid out that I so rudely deconstructed. I don't know if this is really the height I want this thing to be at, but it'll have to do for now. And then we can dig this up and we'll put our casting basin over here. Maybe I should get a bucket of water too, just to build below, just a tad. Let's do this, and then I need some more plank boys. Okay, we don't really have a lot of them. That's all right. Should be plenty. All right, it's gonna let me go down here, so I want to do that there, and that there. Please don't drown me. Please don't drown me. All right, we're golden. So later on, actually I need that water back, don't I? Later on we'll have a wooden hopper into a chest over there. I feel like that's probably a good idea. But as of right now, I'm just gonna sort of get it all set up and make sure everything is working well. So next we're gonna need a casting table, right? And then we're gonna need a casting basin. I believe it's just like that, perfect. Cool. And then we'll do another smeltery drain as well as another faucet. Sweet. All right, let's go put these over there. 2G, make a burger eating a separate 10-hour video. Knowing the internet, it will get 700,000 views. I don't know if I believe that. I feel like the views would not be that high on something like that, but you never know. The internet is a weird, weird place. It very well could happen. Okay, so we're gonna grab another bucket of water, head back over here. We're gonna do the same thing we did on the other side. And swim down here really quick. Just build that up like that. Please don't drown me. Okay. And we can take our water out of there and do that. Perfect. So now I'm going to do the basin over here. We'll do the casting table right there. And boom, just like that, we have the start of our smeltery. We have fuel in there. We only have one spot, obviously, because it's a 3x3, but we can make it a little bit taller if we need to. Let's see, that'd be 8, right? Is that right? So if we do 8 more of those, we'll at least be able to get it too high. So we can put 2 items in here at a time. God, this is tiny, but it'll work. It will work. What texture pack? This is actually vanilla. This is a vanilla texture pack. Someone who purposefully fell got 10 million views. Okay, yeah. Also, probably a masochist, but it's beside the point. So, we have 2 slots now that we can do things and stuff in there with. I'm going to eat some more mineral berries. God, those things are amazing! Those things are seriously amazing. Now, I'm going to put all the seared bricks and stuff in here just so we can keep it all contained. Yeah, there's the other ones. All right, that'll work. And then we can get rid of these chests and place them somewhere else. Nimbe, welcome back to the stream, dude. Welcome back. I'm just gonna place these over here because where else am I gonna put them? TBH. Where else am I going to put them? So now we're going to put that here. No, we're not. No, we're not. I'm just going to hang on to the signs. Okay. All right. And then we have the seared bricks there. So maybe should we... Do we move the... Let's move this as well. We'll move this over to here. Chesticle. We're going to drop you down right there and put a sign on the front that says, again, seared bricks. There we go. And we'll offload that into there. Perfect, dude. So we did one achievement so far. Is that right? Yeah. Aren't you glad I didn't say banana? So we have checked that off the list. Let's get these put back in there, the planks. And I'll put the sign in there too for safekeeping. So what is next on the list? What are we going to have to make? We need a tin sapling. It looks like Doug made tin amber, which is nice. You do not need the corners of the smeltery. Oh, for real? Are you sure? Are you sure about that? I do feel as though we need them, but maybe not. Maybe I am wrong. It's okay. It'll work for right now. There's no reason. Okay. There's no reason we need a large smeltery right out of the gate. It'll probably be fine. So I think let's turn our attention now that we have the smeltery out of the way. I wish we had Optifine on this so I could zoom over there. But it'll be fine. I dare you to shift right click on a chest. I promise nothing bad will happen. No, I know what happens. You basically pick up the chest, right? It was a thing in the modded survival series that I just previously did, so I'm aware. Seared bricks. Got him. So yeah, let's move over to the farm. I feel like that's a good spot to focus on because we need some piglies, we need some cowboys, and I think that about does it. That should be all we really need right away. So let's grab some wood. Wait, where is all of our wood? Did Doug really leave the server with a bunch of wood in his inventory? We had way more logs than this. Are you kidding me, Doug? Oh, we have a bunch of coal now. That's a good thing. All right, Dougley. I got a bone to pick with you. I know you're probably going to watch this back at some point. You are in Trueblaze. You are in the big Trueblaze. And like, what is this? Where is your organization, Dougley? I have no words. Yeah, there's the tin amber. Oh, Dougley. My dude, my bro. Literally my bro. Christ alive. Okay, well, let's get a sign here. We're gonna make a coal chest. That is something it's his own name. His real name is not Doug. That's his middle name's Douglas, so we just call him Doug. But it's literally his name. Coal is his real name, and he didn't make a chest for himself. I am absolutely appalled. I just can't believe that, you guys. I'm gonna be a member when 2G makes it. Dude, thank you so much. I know it's just, you know, you say what you want, but like, I really appreciate you saying that. Even if you do or don't, that's very cool. Pursuit Gamer, you don't need corners. Thanks, dude, I'm aware of this. Sorry I'm late, boys. Ethan Cunningham, welcome to the stream, boy. Welcome. 2G, where are you dropping your vlog? I'm dying to watch it. It will be recorded this Sunday. It will probably be coming out next week sometime. So stay tuned for that. It'll probably come out 4 p.m. just like all the other scheduled uploads do. Other than today and tomorrow, I got very behind due to projects and stuff and things. But it's all good. Next week, we're going to come out swanging. What do? Nothing. Roxana just walked in to check on me. Just make a 16 by 16 one chunk of grass blocks. Press F9 to show chunk borders. Build it as low as possible to increase spawns. Make sure that nothing above has grass. I want to do that, but I'm not looking to get mobs to spawn just yet. I'm going to try to keep this as well lit as possible. Also, I'm still kind of perturbed that Doug got rid of all of our wood. Oh, that's how he got so much coal. Charcoal, I mean. That makes more sense. That's where all of our wood went. Well, great. Now I have to grow more trees. Fantastic. So there is an achievement that we need to do. Tin amber. What do we have to use this for in the smeltery? There was a thing that we'd have to pour it over molten tin. Let's go to this and that smeltery molten tin casting. So pour molten tin over a birch sapling to get a tin sapling. That should be one ingot. Okay, so that would be one of these tin ambers. So we'll grab one of you and a birch sapling. We have 9 of them, so we're good there. So if we put the sapling here and we drop the tin amber in there, that's gonna heat it up, melt it down into its liquid form, and we should be good. Oh, that made 2 ingots. That's fine. So we pour that over the birch sapling, and that's going to make our tin sapling. So now we're going to need a tin chest as well. Wow, progress is a little slow on this. Progress is a little slow. There we go. It's tin, this pack. I'm going to place this boy down in the center. And then, oh, I should probably grab that crook. Ooh, stone crook, because I want a lot of these saplings. So we can make more of them. We just gotta twerk for the trees, boys. We just gotta twerk it like we never twerked before. And boom. We now have a tin sapling. Fully grown. Grab all of you. Alrighty. And then let's do another sign really quick. Some planks. Make some sticks. And we'll get a sign up in here. Got him. So this one is going to be, what did we just get? Tin. Timn with an N. Timn. Stepbrothers, anyone? Sub to 2G, so calming, right? I love Minecraft music. You guys, I decided to leave a little bit of the ambient Minecraft music in, and I'm glad you guys appreciate that, because it was a very, very difficult decision for me to make. Normally when you watch people play Minecraft, they're like, I ain't about the music. I like it. I like a little ambiance. So I decided to leave it in there. Alrighty. And then we don't need the crook boy no more. We'll just put that over there. Okie dokie. Yeah, dude, it gives us night vision for like a split second. I really like that about the mineral berries. So let's see. We got tin sapling out of here. That is you. Next, I guess we could move on to iron sapling. An acacia sapling, which we'd get from the market for an emerald, or we can wash an apple sapling in water. Do we have an apple sapling? I don't think we do. We have an oak sapling. Oh, but we can use the oak sapling to get apples. Excuse me. And then we can use the apples. We can use the apples that we get from this. So long as we don't use a crook on the leaves, and we can make an apple tree that way. That is the way of the future, maybe. We'll see. Hopefully I get lucky and we can actually get an apple from a tree. Time will tell. Time will tell. Right again, there we go. Got our apple, and now we can get rid of these. And if we do these and these, I thought that would make the thing. How many apples do we need? hang on. Apple sapling right here. Wait, cannot be crafted? No way. I totally crafted these. Made when planting apple seeds. Oh, that's right. Apple seeds. That's what it is. Where are apple seeds? Crushing. Oh, right. You crush a apple. Okay, so we don't actually need a sapling. That works for me. This is going to make a little bit of sap. And boom. Apple seeds. Can we twerk for this? No. So in that case, we're gonna have to use our bone meals. And we're gonna have to feed the sapling. And boom, just like that, we got an apple sapling. I feel as though we should maybe use the apple sapling to get more apples, right? Wouldn't that make sense? Maybe not. Maybe that doesn't make any sense at all. Let's put this sapling in here. And like, Doug, what is your organization, dude? Dark oak sap- why wouldn't you put the other saplings with the saplings? Right? Am I crazy for that? Is this mod based of different saplings, iron sapling? Yes. So actually, a lot of people wanted me to sort of explain the main purpose of playing Sky Factory 4. So when you first start out, all of your materials are going to be gathered via these different types of ore saplings, if you will. I think that actually might be the name of the mod. No, it's Sky Orchards is the mod. So a bulk of our materials are going to come from the trees. In the start, it starts to get less grindy as we go, but we'll start by gathering all of the trees that we can. The objective right now being that we just need to collect basically every sapling so we can have every material. Once we have that set up, we can then go to different dimensions. We can get different ores from those dimensions, and things will be just a little bit better and not so grindy. But for the time being, yeah, I mean, for all we have to do is just get a bunch of different saplings, and it is what it is, okay? It is what it is. Planted from apple seed. Gotta go. Goodbye, Pursuit Gamer. Thanks for coming to the stream. Dude, when are you going to post a Planet Coaster video? Yikes. There's 50 of them on the channel. That's probably all there will ever be. So yeah, sorry about it, but, that's just not a game that I want to pursue and continue to play. Yeah. Whoops. Whoops. Those of you that have been watching the streams for a while now are well aware that that is the forbidden series not to be mentioned. Never to be spoken of. Well, that's not true. It can be spoken of. Just please don't hound me to play a game that I'm not going to play. I will leave it at that. Oh, no. The apple sapling doesn't grow with the twerking. So we're gonna have to do a little sum different on this boy. Okay, and then if we use, there we go. All right. I just wanna make sure that we have some apples, you know, just a couple. We don't need very many, but it'd be nice to be able to make more of these saplings. I guess I could use the crook too. Should we see if the crook gives us apple saplings? Come on. Nice. All right. We're good then. We are good. So we had to pour what over the apple sapling again? Let's toss all this stuff back. My inventory management is super OCD with this series. You guys have already, I'm sure, probably picked up on that. But yeah, it's gonna be that way for a while. It's gonna be that way for a while. Just until we get an ME system, then everything will be so much better. So much better. So, let's keep one apple sapling on us. Because we do have to pour something over it. So what do we actually use this for in... Or no, that's right. We have to wash it. We'll get the acacia sapling. And then we use the acacia sapling with iron. So we're going to have to make iron... What is it? Iron amber, I believe. So first, let's wash the apple sapling. That's the first step. We should have a little bit of water in there. That's going to get us the acacia sapling. Maybe we should plant one of these too, and do some twerks. Twerk, twerk, twerk. Jack Ply Games. I love the Planet Coaster vids. They are fantastic. Thank you so much, dude. That means a lot. Also, welcome to the stream. Glad to have you here. All right, and then I'm gonna make sure that we get some acacia saplings so we don't have to keep washing apple saplings, right? Makes sense. There we go, 14 of them, that's plenty. We'll get a little bit of acacia wood also. Just keep that, I guess we'll keep the woods under here. Here we go, boys. That's the ticket right there. Put those in there. And then, let's see, let's just drop... I need one of you. And then let's do some iron amber. I'm going to put the apples in here. Iron amber is the next step here, boys. That's not how you spell iron. Okay, iron amber. 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 How do we make? We need 2 gravel resin, 2 sand, 1 clay, and 4 coal. 2 sand. Sand is here. 2 of you. And 4 coal. Good, we have enough of them. And what else? What else was it? What else was it? Sand, 1 clay, 2 gravel. Got it. Clay, 1 of you. And 2 gravel, 2 of you. All right, and now we're going to make some iron amber. This should make 2 ingots, I believe, from what I was told in chat moments ago. So let's... Oh, we still have the tin in there, though. We're going to have to... we got to get the tin out somehow. Do we make a cast? We can't make a cast, though, can we? Ingot... That's not how you spell that. Ingot cast. Is there another way? Because we don't have gold yet. We could use a seared brick. Molten aluminum brass. I don't know how to get aluminum brass, though, so... We are in a tough spot right now. We are in a very tough spot. Could also use bricks. How are we gonna get gold, though? We could... Silver? We don't have silver or gold. Oh, that's electrum. How do we plan on making lay gold? Maybe we should have... I should have followed the achievements. Oh, maybe not. Oh, hang on. Yeah, how do we get the ingots? How do we get the ingots? Will I ever play RL Craft? I'm not opposed to it. I'm not looking at starting any series, new series currently, but... Matthew, my boy, my dude, my bra. Can you help a brother out? How am I supposed to get ingots right now? Make an ingot, make an iron block and convert it into an ingot. Okay, so I'm actually gonna need more. I'm trying to get the tin out of here though, because I don't wanna waste it. I don't know if they mix or not, but I'm gonna put one of those in there. That should make 2 ingots, so we're gonna need, what? 4? 4 of them? It was. 2 gravel. 2. So we'll do that, and then it was... Wait for it. 1 clay. And then 2 sand. 4 coal. Ooh. Okay, so we're gonna have to grow some more coal trees, apparently. Alright, let's do some more iron. Iron amber. Oh wow, why does it do it one at a time? There we go. All right. So 2 ingots. I don't remember how many ingots are... Make 9 iron amber instead of 5 so that you don't have a lot of extra iron in the smeltery. How many... Oh, God, I gotta toggle downfall again. Sorry, guys. How many ingots make a block in the smeltery? For the smeltery's sake. Because I really don't remember. But the good news is that they don't mix tin and iron. Make 9 iron amber instead of 5 so that you do not have any extra iron ingots in the smeltery. 9 seems like a lot, doesn't it? It seems like a lot. 9 ingots equals 1 block. Okay, so I guess we're going to have to do that then. Rip, rip. We're going to have to grow some more coal. saplings, because that is the bulk of it. Do 4 more coal saplings. Over here. We're gonna twerk some. We're gonna twerk some for these trees. Get that coal going, boys. I didn't realize it was 9 ingots per block. I guess that makes sense. That's the crafting recipe, I suppose, but... Come on, come on, one mo. One mo, you can do it! It's the runt of the litter. There we go. Alright, grab you, thank you so much. And then we will grab all of you. The resin is what we really need. Oh man, my axe just went bye-bye. Oh, Cole did teach me, sorry, Doug, did teach me a thing. If you do this, it obviously repairs it. I was trying to stack them like that, it doesn't do any additional repairs. But if you do this, it fully restores your tool. Very nice. Very, very nice. Also, is this the first stream that we've had in a long time where it hasn't, I mean, I'm gonna knock on some wood, but where it hasn't actually failed? It seems as though it could be the case. So let's put you in there. That is 6. This will be 8. Oh man. Oh man. We are gonna have some extra iron. Rippy dippy. Rippy dippy. But that's okay. Just fine. So we need, let's see, for the iron sapling, it was acacia. So maybe we just make some additional iron saplings, right? Because we have all these acacia saplings. Grab 6 of you. So we need only one more then in that case. Drop all these off. I realize how grindy this is. You guys, I'm sorry. It will get better, I promise. Okay, got another coal piece. Gonna put the coal in here. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4 of those. And then it is, oops. Why do I always do that? Do I button mash that hard? Not bone, it was sand. 1, 2. And then 1 clay. Two gravel. And I believe that is it. And then we can make another iron amber. Got him. Perfect. Perfect. We will add that in. So we have 8 ingots currently. This will add... Oh, that's actually... Hang on. That's perfect. Are you kidding me? Because it takes 1 ingot to get poured over the acacia sapling to make the iron saplings. And then it takes 9 ingots to fill the basin. So this will literally be spot on. We have 8 right now, so we'll have 10 in total. That's perfect. That is perfect. Now that you have the iron and clay, it is hopping bonsai time. I'm not gonna make that right now. I feel like that's a little later on. I wanna work through these first, and then we'll get into the enhancement stuff and the age of farming, age of power, all that. I wanna complete Sky Factory first, if you will. I feel like that makes the most sense. Okay, so we have 1 block. We are going to pour out 1 block. We're going to put 1 acacia sapling here. Pour that out. That should be good. Wait for it. Wait for it. Almost there. Got him. So now we have ironwood. That's going to take a minute. Okay, my mouse freaked out and I almost jumped off the side. Rip. That would have been a big rip. Okay, so now I'm going to put iron sapling here, and we're going to grow. I should make another chest, too. I should make 2 more chests, shouldn't I? Let's use you. Ooh, maybe not just yet. Let's fix you first. Okay, it doesn't work with the crook, apparently, because the crook just gets repaired in one fell swoop. There we go. And... Whoops, that didn't work. Sweet. Alright, so we'll use our wood here, and we'll make two testicles. And we're going to put them here. I almost vein mined the floor. I was this close. That could have been bad, bad news. We need another sign as well. Sign is in here. This should be perfect. I Ron. Got him. And then we'll do sapling, iron, resin. Oh, baby! Are you dropping Detroit Episode 4 tomorrow? Detroit Become Human Episode 4 will actually be released on Monday. I got a little behind. I feel like I've mentioned this so many times now. But I got a little behind due to side projects I was working on. We went to a Drift event. I had to film and edit a feature for these guys that had me out there to film for them. So I have now finished that. I've been working on edits this morning, and I think I should have episode 4 done by tomorrow. I think. Unless it's already... I don't even remember anymore, you guys. But Monday. Monday at the very latest, 4 p.m. Central. That boy will be going up. Livy, welcome back to the stream. Glad to have you here again. As well as Lainey. Are we live? Welcome. I've been watching Detroit also. I absolutely love that game, you guys. I honestly was not very sure about it at first. I was kind of worried that it wasn't really going to be for me, you know, per se. But it's very easy to record. Everything is very natural about it. And I'm really enjoying it. Great cutscenes. All that good stuff. Redstone sapling next. Yikes. And then lead. Good God. Okay, what I want is gold, because we have to make some casts so we can start piping stuff out of the smeltery. Right? That's probably a good thing to accomplish. So, we won't be needing iron amber no mo. Instead, we can use the acorns and the resin to actually get iron. But, like I said, first we need casts so we can actually cast them into ingot form. So I'm going to put all of our iron that we have thus far in here, and I'm going to go get rid of this bucket, the clay bucket. It's not going to do us any good now that we have the iron bucket. So what is next? Shall we go to redstone sapling? Yes? Or should we just try to go for gold? Let's go for gold, baby. I don't know if that's a possibility. Actually, it's right up here, isn't it? Gold sapling. Oh God, we need gold amber. Gold amber. That's an oopsie. Okay. We have that. We have sand. We have iron. We don't have lead. Okay, so we need lead first. That's not so bad, I guess. Let's try to go for a lead sapling in that case. Molten lead. We need lead amber first. Lead amber. Lead amber is, oh my god, lapis lazuli. So we actually need lapis lazuli first. Oh my god, dude. Are you serious, dude? That seems like a lot of work here. Hang on, what's first in the achievements? It is lead. Oh wait! Where did Doug put the lapis sapling? It says he's made one. Did that... Are you kidding me? Not only did he not leave it in a chest for me to use, but he didn't even make a chest for lapis. What? I'm gonna have a talk with him. I am gonna have a talk with Doug. Jeez. I'm so glad to see you back, OMG. The 2G is back, the 2Ginator! Thanks for being here, guys. I appreciate it. I'm so glad all the other people from the Modded Minecraft series have joined into this one. And hopefully, fingers crossed, you guys enjoy this one just as much, if not more. I know I'm enjoying it a little bit more because there's more structure to it. I don't have to come up with ideas of okay, what am I going to do today? Is this really feasible? Can I actually accomplish this in a single recording? So it's working. It's working for me. Hopefully it's working for you guys. But we have this done, so I'm going to get rid of him. Lapis sapling. He really did do it. He made one and didn't share. So we need one bone, two clay, a bottle of water, and a dark oak sapling. Dark oak was in here. Grab one of you. And one water bottle. And it was two clay, was it? Two clay, one bone. Two clay, one bone. Clay. Ooh. And the bone. One. Whoops, one. Got him. All right. God, I cannot believe that he did that to me and just basically left me in the dust with not putting down the lapis sapling. Or maybe he placed it down and... No, because he would have just left it in his inventory. That freaking goofball. What an absolute goof. So, we're going to plant this. We're going to twerk some. There we go. And crook. I should probably put this over here. All right, a couple of saplings. And we're gonna get you. Let's make two more chesticle boys. Oh, the rain. Oh, it hurts. It pains me, this rain. It pains me. This will be, Every time. Great. Well, we're here. Honey, I'm home. We need another sign. I'm spleefing myself. I'm surprised that I've almost ended my whole career way more than Doug ever has. Lappy. Actually, let's spell this properly. Lappy. How do I want to do this? Actually, I don't know how to structure this. Lappy. La. Luli. Lappy la luli. Right? Yeah, lapi laluli. I'm a fan. I like it. So we got our lapi laluli in there, and we can use... Oh, we're going to have to grow at least four more of these, though, so we can get some lapi laluli amber, I believe, maybe? No, maybe not. But I know we're going to need more resin and acorns. Yeah, big Fs. Big Fs in the chat. So sorry you guys had to witness that. How embarrassing. How embarrassing. Lapi laluli. Yeah, if I could, you know, obviously the merch is still a ways out yet, but if I could, I would have a lapi laluli shirt. I would have a Nuggy Gang shirt. Oksana was going to post something in the subserver, Discord server, that was like a little like Louis Vuitton, tiny little backpack that's like the perfect size to put a little Nuggy in there. Oh man, I don't know. I think it'd be pretty cool, but if we could do that for merch, that would be amazing. Make little micro backpacks. I just think it'd be funny more than anything else, but... Okay, come on. Alright, cool. We're getting some stuff in some things or whatever, boys and girls. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh yeah, that's not gonna work. And all right, I gotta eat some mineral berries right quick. Oh, your quality just dropped to 144p. Rip. Hey, my internet hates me too, so I completely understand. I feel your pain. I feel it as if it were my own. Alrighty, so now that we have the lapi lululi, let's see if we can fix this thing. We just need one on you. Got him. Okay, so we made that. We used the lapi lululi one. Blue Man Group, I didn't even notice that. Obviously I didn't, because Doug got the achievement without me even being here. Rude. But I think Let It Go should be the next one. So let's try to make some lead amber. Lead amber. Got it. So, lapi laluli, how do we make you? We just need a lapi laluli block. Oh, but if you pour... You pour lapis out. I don't know if it makes... Oh, that just got difficult. You can put lapis in the smeltery. You can do that. But I don't know... Oh, we'll just make a grindstone. Wow, that's considerably easier. Alright, let's grind it up. We just need any stone, so 6 stone and a stick on top. Dude, that's simple. We don't need a horse, although it would make it a little bit faster. Don't need a horse. And stone. Didn't we have some stone around here somewhere? There we go. We need 6 of you. Dude, we are just getting achievement after achievement today. We don't even need Doug. No, we need him. We need him. I'm kidding, you guys. It is just a joke. Why you have to be mad? It is only prank. I'm gonna put this right here. Just like that. And then if we put, what was it, an acorn? A lapilululi acorn. One of you. So the way this works is it's sort of like the bedrock, or I guess the now fully updated Java edition, where you can place it in there and grind it down. Like it's just a regular old grindstone at the end of the day. But that grinds it up. And now we have a lapilululi. And we can use that to make a lead. We need 4 petrified, 2 iron, 2 sand. Okay, 2 iron, 2 sand. 2. And iron was here. 1, 2. And 4 petrified, I believe, right? That'd be in the stone area. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now we can make the lead amber. Got that. Oh. Wait a minute. And then we... because we need lead to get to gold. So we have to pour... Dang it, dude. We're just going to have lead in our smeltery as well. So we have to pour lead over what to get the lead sapling? I can never remember how to get to this screen. Lead sapling... is... did I get rid of it on accident? No, it's right here. Okay. Dark oak, 1 ingot for dark oak. Okay. That is doable. Definitely doable. We have plenty of dark oak saplings. So let's put you here. I'm hoping it doesn't mix with the tin. If it does, so be it. You know, we'll at least get 1 ingot out of this. Combine 9 lapis acorns together. Oh, that would make a block of lapis. Rip, big rip. Hey, we got it figured out anyways. Good, it doesn't mix. Now we can pour 1 lead ingot over top of this sapling. And we'll do the stuff. Kolya Seyapov. Hopefully I pronounced that right. Thank you so much for coming by the stream. Parth Gupta, are you done with Planet Coaster? As of right now, yes, I am. There are 50 episodes, however, on the series. There's a playlist full of them. So if you guys want to see Planet Coaster, I highly recommend you check those out. If that's not enough for you, there's a bunch of other people that also make Planet Coaster content. I'm sure it's just as good as those videos were. Jeremiah Clark, welcome to the stream as well. Glad to have you here. Alrighty, and then we'll get rid of you. So now we need a lead chest. Oh my good golly. We are starting to run out of a little bit of the space here. But that's fine. Rather, okay, I'm not going to fall this time, though. Not going to fall this time. I've learned my lesson, what is that, 3 times now? Instead of deaths, odds are I'm probably going to die. But for right now, instead of deaths, we should count... how many times I spleef myself off of here. Oh, are we out of signs? We're out of signs. Big rip. 1 stick boy. And we have plenty of planks for more. Got him. This will be lead. Lead. Get that in. Does 2G have room for 30 chests? I mean, as of right now, no. My hair's getting caught in my headphones, and it's very annoying. Oh, God.
There we go. I'll do the old roll over the back of the head. Oof. Thick? With how many seeds? How many seeds does a thick boy need? At least two. Okay, next achievement, boys. We're just going to keep moving right along here. Moving right along here. A redstone would technically be next, but I'm going after old Goldie right there. Going after old Goldie. We need gold, amber, which is kind of expensive. Two lead, two sand, four iron, and dandelion. Two lead, two sand, and four iron. Hopefully I'll remember that. If not, not a big deal. Pretty easy to look up. Nope, I've already forgotten. Two lead, two sand, four iron? That sound right to everyone? Lead, two sand, four iron. That sounds right to me anyways. Oh, yeah, we're gonna need to throw a couple of these boys really quick. Don't worry about a thing. Don't worry about a thing. Twerk it. We're going to twerk it. Twerk it up. We're going to twerk, 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 twerk. I love the fact that you need to twerk for trees. Not all of them, just most of them. All right. And we don't need any more saplings, so I'm not going to use the crook on those. Let's grow these two. I think getting rid of the leaves does help. Nice, 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 nice. Kind of wish there was a sound, too, for when the trees actually grow. Wouldn't that be kind of nice? Whoops. Wow, I would use my axe on something stupid like that. Idiotic. There we go. There we go. What we're really after is the resin, anyways. All about the resin, man. All about the resin. You wouldn't understand. Okay, let's get that, and that, and that, and that, and boom. Bang, boom, pop. It's four of you. Sick, dude, and we got our dandelion yellow already, so we should be able to make you. And now, will it mix with those two? I really don't know. I feel like we should just try to get rid of them. But it's not really looking good. Not really looking good at this point. Let's see, can we put that in a bucket? An ingot in a bucket? I don't know if that works. I don't think that works. I wish that you had Plant Matter Sky Resources 2. Well, it's not my mod pack. Otherwise, I could add whatever I want. I am done messing, trying to add, remove things from mod packs. I had a bad experience. 10 out of 10. Really never doing that ever again. All right. Come on, gold. I think gold mixes with tin, potentially, which is bad. But we'll be fine. You guys will be fine. Don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it. Let's make a clay brick. No, let's use the seared brick. We got one of those to waste. We got one. All right. Does it mix? Oh, it doesn't mix. Oh, boy. Big play. Big play. Big, 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 big play. So now we can maybe make a cast. Yes? Out of two? Yes. Yes, 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 yes. We can do now. So we have ingot cast now, boys. Ingot cast now. So wheat. Oh yeah, didn't I say I was gonna do the farm and never did? Rip. Oh, wait, how did I off... F puts things in your offhand? I never knew that. I never knew that. Wow, okay. Well, sweet. Now we have a cast for ingots. I don't know really if that's going to help us right now, but that's cool, that's cool, that's cool. So we need one more gold ingot and an oak sapling to get a gold sapling. So we're actually going to need to remove that. Let's get another chest pickle and do that. There we go. This will be the Smeltery Ting's chest. I think I'm just going to put that right here. Put the casts and whatnot in there. Let me think. We're going to need another gold boy. Yeah, we're going to need another one of these. So, good thing I have another dandelion. Because we need the dandelion yellow dye for whatever reason. I guess because gold is yellow. 4 more iron, 2 lead, 2 sand. Got it. 2 sand. And 2 lead. Iron? Oh, 4 iron. Okay. And lead is in the end. Okay. Can we do another one? Yes, we can. And now we can go put this over in here yet again. And let's see. It was oak. Is it oak sapling? Oak sapling. Gold poured over oak sapling makes gold sapling. Got it. So we need one of you. Oh, Potato Sack, welcome back to the stream, dude. Glad you're here. I've nearly finished Avatar The Last Airbender now. I'm impressed. To be honest, I don't know if I really have the time to commit to watching a new series, even if it is on Netflix. I just don't know, you guys. I'm a very busy man. Oh, man. Okay. Money grows on trees. So now we have a gold sapling. Let's torque some real quick over here. Oh, also, I just noticed we have an iron acorn over there. Just chinchillin' in Cedar Rapids. So I'm gonna sneak over there after we grow this gold sapling and grab that. We'll use the crook on the leaves, of course, so we can get more gold saplings. Then we're gonna put a gold chest on over there, I think. Go. Got him. And got him. Is that iron? It is. Nice. Iron is here. And let's do... Dude, I don't know. Should we do 4 more? Yeah, let's just do 4 more just so we can have more gold. It's definitely not a bad thing to have more gold. Don't fall. Okay, we're good. Still alive, but we're barely breathing. And let's do 2 chesticles. Bottom. I do miss Doug, you guys. I do miss Doug. Truly. It's lonely not having someone else talking into your headset. Now that I've experienced it, I don't know. I don't know if I can go back. Oh wait, do we have more signs? We do. Sick. Oh wait, this was for gold. Gold. Goldy gold. And we gonna twerk some. Gonna twerk some again. The thick twerking. There's a machine from Nuclear Craft called the Ingot Former that takes molten liquids and turns them into ingots and does not require energy. Use a hardened fluid duct and a servo to transfer molten metals. I mean, that doesn't sound like a bad idea, but it sounds like a lot of work when I have a perfectly good smeltery. You know what I mean? That's my only thing about that. Just one step at a time. One step at a time. At least now we have a whole bunch of gold. That's kind of nice. So we can do whatever we want now with the gold. Oh, I need to eat again. Sorry. I hate to be so dumb, but is this Monday through Friday, Minecraft Sky Factory? It is, yeah, sorry. Just like Matthew said, it is 3 days a week. So Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Because the old schedule, man, I could not hang. Some videos were better than others. And yeah, I just want continuity. You know, I want to be able to have a good stream every time. And when you do them day after day after day, it starts to lose its uniqueness. And I don't know. That was my thought behind it. But has anyone woken up Streamlabs yet? Yeah, dude. Streamlabs is sleeping on the job. All right, so we're done with gold. We're done with lapis. Now we have redstone, Matt Damon, cookie. Oh, yeah, we need food saplings. I mean, the mineral saplings are just as good. I don't know. Get rid of that just so we have space. So, yeah, redstone sapling is next. Alrighty. God, dude, we are making some super good progress. Super good progress. Have you ever played the ore spawn mod? I have not, actually. I'll take my blast of Minecraft 2G 3 days a week is better than none. That is true. Thank you so much for understanding, Laney. Very cool of you. Very cool of you. Nope, no rain. No rain, never. No one liked the rain. Oh, yeah, now we can actually use the ingot cast to get this stuff out of here. Sick. Matt Damon cookie. That's a whole thing. That's a whole other thing. We have 10 lead and gold ingots now. Very nice. I'm gonna probably put these in their respected chests. We have 10. Lead is on the end. Gotta try to remember where everything is. And then gold. Or a stick of butter. Honestly, if you guys have never noticed this, does this not look like a stick of butter? Right? I think it might look like a stick of butter. Matthew, I may do that next time, but I can just hit slash and up arrow and toggle downfall. So it's pretty quick. It's pretty quick. I'm not too worried about it. But yeah, if it becomes an annoyance, then I might have to switch things up and do a command. Let's see. Redstone sapling. We need rose red again. Whole sapling, 2 iron petrified. Oh, okay, that's not so bad. It was petrified sapling? No, coal sapling, petrified resin. Petrified resin, coal sapling, and then 2 iron resin. So let's grab the iron resin. 2 of you. And a coal sapling, which coal was here. Of you. And we just need red dye. So I'm going to use the dirt that we have, I guess. And gonna try to hopefully get a red rose. We'll see. Oh, baby, that was such a good one. I've never been so lucky with that. We might even get a couple of seeds too, which is nice. Could be useful. Okay, so we just need one of you for now. Thank you. And we will put the rest, I suppose, in here for safekeeping. Okie dokie. Boom. Redstone sapling. It's electric. Oh, man. Ancient debris is cinnamon roll, netherite scrap, and chocolate. Netherite ingot is chocolate bar, and netherite block is thick chocolate bar. I have no idea what that means, but sounds cool, I guess. I did not disable Streamlabs. It's just sleeping on the job. I'm starting to wonder what I even pay them for. I don't actually pay Streamlabs anything, but it's a free service, so you can expect that sometimes it's going to act up and not be what you want it to be. Totally understandable. Put the bone meal back. Put the bone meal in day. And then two more chesticles. Yeah, because I didn't make the chesticles yet. I don't know how some people are so insanely fast at crafting things in the crafting interface. I very much heavily rely on the ME system. Redstone going in. All right, what's next, boys? I'm gonna fly through this whole thing without Doug even being here, so He's going to come back and be either pleasantly surprised or mad. But I have so many bones to pick with him now that it don't even matter. It don't even matter. Oh yeah, bacon sapling. We should maybe turn our attention to the farm. We should maybe do that. Let's make some stick boys. We have a couple of stick boys, don't we? No, we had a couple of stick boys. Take a couple more mineral berries. Move these up there. There we go. That makes a little bit more sense. And now, let's make some planks out of you. And we're going to make some sticks out of you. And then it was... What was I trying to... Oh, yeah, fences. God, I can't ever remember how to make fences. Is it like this? I think it's like this. I am a genius. I have figured it out. I don't know how many we're going to need, so I'm just going to make all of them. All of them. Okay. Put our stick back in here next to the other sticks, and then let's... We're going to need torchy boys, though. Two more. We need two more torchy boys. And then let's use the rest of these planks. Or some more of these. Go. All right, then. We're going to do this. Right behind Guy Fieri. He's not even going to know what happened. Oh, I probably shouldn't lock myself in here just yet. We need wool. And to get wool, we need cottonwood, which is here. So that should make one... Right? Doesn't that make one perfect? And then how do we actually get carpets? I think it's... Is it three? Is carpet three wool? When will you next play Roblox? I kind of want to see you play it again. LOL, I think I've asked this before, but I forgot the answer. It wasn't that it was boring. It was just that I have played that so much when I was younger that it's kind of lost its charm for me. It's not my favorite game to play, I will admit that. But if I'm like hurting for content, then heck yeah, I'll go ahead and do a quick episode on Roblox. Phenomenal Phoenix with a new name, Mohammed Matin. Welcome to the stream, dude. Glad to have you back here. Potato Sack, who is Doug? Doug is my brother. His actual name is Cole. His middle name is Douglas. That's why we call him Doug. So I will either refer to him as Cole or as Doug. It depends on the situation normally. Carpet is two wool next to each other. Thank you, Matthew. I'm so glad I took a break so I could figure that out. All right, so string. That's cottonwood leaves, though, in the drying rack, which I don't have. It's sand leaves. So we gonna need to make wool. Is there another way to make lay wool? Nope. No, there is not. Great. So we have no choice but to grow some cottonwood trees. It's all good though. It's all good. It really do be like that sometimes, guys. And now we get a twerk. Twerk, 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 twerk. I named my teddy Cole? A solid name. Solid name. His is the German spelling, so it's K-O-H-L rather than C-O-L-E. I've also seen it spelled K-O-L-E, and that one, that's too weird for me. Oh, wait, this isn't Twitch, LOL. Yeah, sorry. We've been live for an hour and 37 minutes, if you were trying to figure out how long we've been live. I thought about moving over to Twitch, you guys, but hear me out. Does it really make sense for me to leave a platform on which the channel's growing, right? So why would I try to go to a different platform to either pull the audience from YouTube to Twitch just for streams, or would I try to build a new audience solely on Twitch? It just doesn't really make the most sense for me to do that. So that's why... That's why I've been streaming on YouTube, and honestly, it's not that bad. Aside from, like, you know, Twitch has those other weird little perks and stuff that you can do, but YouTube ain't bad for streaming. I'd recommend it to people, especially if they're just starting out in streaming, aren't really sure if it's something that they want to do, then I'd say have at it. This needs to go in here. All of the cotton. God, we got a lot of cottonwood resin from that. Incredible. Hokey dokey, back to the farm now. I'm gonna do this, and I think I might actually move these torches up to here, just because it looks a little nicer. And then, let's see, this is only a 3 by what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, a 3 by 7. Let's at least do a 7 by 7, I think. So we're going to need quite a bit more dirt. In which case, we're going to need actual dirt. Oh no, we have actual dirt. Okay. So let's get our lay bucket out. So this is how you make dirt in Sky Factory 4, you guys. You put some water in a cauldron. Doesn't have to be a torch under it. It don't matter. Then you grab regular dirt, so I should move this over here as well, and then you put the dirt in the water to make mud. Then you grab any leaves, it doesn't matter, and 4 leaves makes 4 grass blocks. Alright, you following along? So now, the water, dirt, grass, boom, now we're up to 18. It's pretty dang sick, so you can almost duplicate dirt. Almost. Not quite, I guess. And there we go. That might be enough. We'll see. We'll see. The ambient Minecraft noises, they are back! There is twice as many people watching YouTube than watching Twitch. That's actually true as well. I will say, though, if you are doing gaming or whatever on Twitch, it is a lot easier for people to find that game if they are searching for that. Whereas YouTube is a little behind on that front, I think. But that's not their fault. 3, 4. So then we have 5, 6, 7. And I'm going to go out to 8 on the wood, right? Because on the inside, that would be 7. Would be 4, 5. Oh, okay. Every time. But we're good. We're good, you guys. Everything's fine. I just can't fall again. Oh. Rip. Rippy dippy. Thanks for the F. Thanks for the F, guys. I really should crouch when I do this. I'm very unsafe about moving around on Sky Factory. But why change? Isn't it just more fun to see me fall? This is gonna be the best farm you guys have ever seen. All right, let's see, that is... Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Ooh, we need 2 more. Oh, man, we need 2 more. So, what do we need? What do we need more of? We could probably use more iron. Iron's a pretty good resource. So I'm going to grow 4 iron saplings. And then I will get rid of the leaves using some wooden shears, and it's gonna be sick. Fall again and you shouldn't die. Yeah, whatever, Matthew. Yeah, whatever. I know better, all right? This ain't my first Sky Factory rodeo, okay? Copper Clips, welcome to the stream, dude. Glad you're here. Glad you could make it out. All right, one last tree. We just gotta keep twerking for the last tree here. Got him. All right, and I'm stuck, so gotta make some wooden shears. Oh wait, can I do that here? I don't have any sticks, but I can make some. It's like this. Look at me remembering recipes that I did a long time ago. Amazing. 60 leaves should probably be plenty, I would think. Maybe not. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. There we go. The excavator is very difficult to remember to click first. So you actually have to, like, I have another mouse button on the side of my mouse here. So I have to click that first and then click the mine button to actually get it to work. Very, very confusing. Also just extremely hard to remember to do. So there we go. Now we have some more leaves. Let's use the last three dirte that we have. And make mud, make grass, make mud, make grass. It's pretty easy, you guys, and also amazingly effective. Here we go, we have 12 more. Sweet, 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 sweet. And I'm actually gonna put the leaves, I'm not gonna put the leaves in where you'd think they'd go. I'm gonna put the leaves in miscellaneous. Excuse me, just so I remember where they are. Ooh, that burp did not taste good. Not at all. We're solid, boys. We're so solid out here. Let's see, that was 7, if I remember correctly. We have 2 more dirte in there, and hopefully, probably out of torch here, hopefully we have enough fence to go round. There. Got it. Nailed it! All right, now becomes the awkward part, because I need one more. Didn't I have one more? Yes. Wool or carpet, whatever. With Aves, we're going to put him here, and I'm going to do a very scary maneuver. I am crouched. Let it be known. Oh, I guess I don't want the top layer, do I? Whoops. Okay. Pretty easy to get rid of. Right, and then that there, I think. Get rid of these. And then we gotta half slab it up. Oh, no. Almost dropped all of them. We have plenty of wood, but still, would have just been inconvenient. And there we go. Now we have the next section. We'll probably just have farm after farm after farm, or we can, you know, expand it horizontally as well. Very nice. Excellent. We should also put I just feel like we should maybe get rid of this block here and put a torch on it. Because it is very dark here in the center. If I hit F7, mobs can spawn on those. I don't know about all that. And then in here, mobs can spawn apparently right there. Did not think that one through either. Glowstone might be nice. That might be a necessity. You're actually a god at this, TBH? Well, thank you. I appreciate that. I appreciate that very much. Okay. So, now that we have that, let's see what Guy Fieri... I love this guy's name. Let's see what he has. We need some cow seeds as well as pig seeds. Where are the pig seeds? There we go. 16 raw corn. We have corn? How do we get le corn seeds? 8 wheat. Okay, so first, before we even make this into an animal farm, I guess we're going to make it into a partial crop farm, I suppose? It couldn't hurt, right? So in that case, I'm going to mine out the center block here. Right there. Alrighty, and then we'll get a bucket of water, and we're gonna make a little farm, a little temporary farm. Should be pretty good stuff. Alright, and then we need a hoe. God, I haven't made a hoe in a hot minute. Miscellaneous. I will put the stone crook back in here, and let's craft a hoe. Let us craft a hoe, brothers. Oh, the rain, it's back. The rain is back. Got him. Toggle downfall. All right. Let's see. I need to put the sticks back in here. All right, and then I'm going to put that in there. And hang on to all the wood. Since Doug hung on to the lapis sapling. How incredibly rude, you guys. Okay, was walking backwards there. How incredibly rude. 1, 2, 3, 4. Since I have that one piece of dirt on me, I figure let's make some more grass out of it, right? There we go, now we have 14. Oh, did I grab one too many? I hate when that happens. Okay, and now we need, oh, the seeds, you guys. Wait, do we not have any regular? I didn't get any regular seeds? Wow, we have lettuce though. Okay. In that case, let's get some bone mealy meal and we're gonna go do some stuff and some things and whatever. Sounds like a plan. Okay, so let's just place you down here and I think, yeah, we can excavate that. We got more pumpkin seeds. Not what I was after, but it'll do. Again, not what I'm after at all. Where are all the regular seeds at, dudes? Where are all, we got melon seeds. Yeah, we got melon seeds. Okay, more pumpkin seeds, melon seeds. I just need regular old seeds. Is that too much to ask for? Oh, I thought we got corn seeds. I was gonna get really excited. We got potato seeds too, that's nice. All right, nothing that time. I wonder if there's a more, oh, okay, we got it. We got it. Now we just have to grow it. So I'm gonna plant you and we're just gonna do it manually. That should be fine. Got him. Got him. Oh wait, I can just stand on top of it, can I? Yeah. Perfect. I think it was 8, if I remember correctly. Which we have. All right, sick. I'm gonna break that. It's just a temporary farm, guys. It's not for forever. So it was, where is it? Corn. 8 wheat. We have our 8 wheat now, so we're gonna get our corn seeds, and then we will plant lake corn right here, looking good. God, the farm's already coming along, dude. We need another chest just for the farm stuff, don't we? Could use another double chest. All right, this will be farm supplies. I want to expand this so much, so I'm just going to go ahead and do that. I know it's not the most enjoyable thing to watch. I realize that, but it has to be done. It has got to be done. Expand this out to there. Yeah, like why did Doug do this the way that he did? I will never understand. Oh, there we go. Those are at least half slabs. I mean, slabs. God. If it were a half slab, that'd be a quarter slab. There we go. Alrighty. And we have to leave the torches spread out evenly. So I'm actually going to leave that there, though it doesn't look the best. And then we'll do one more out here. Perfect. Oh, yeah, I messed it up for myself this time. And then, actually, let's bring this down. Bring this down a notch. We can leave Guy Fieri right there in the center. That's fine. Okie dokie. And we're gonna put the farm stuff right here. Seeds, pumpkin seeds, lettuce, potato. We planted corn. Okay, good. I thought we lost the corn already, boys. I was getting a little scared there. These up there. Perfect. Freaking perfect, dudes. And then I'm gonna put the dandelions and stuff back in the miscellaneous chest. In here. Oof. All right, we are trucking right along then. Trucking right along. Search the market for seeds in the black bar. No, Matthew, I realize that there's a search bar, dude, but he doesn't offer a whole lot. It's not like it's difficult to just scroll. I know you can search here. It's all good. There's also other, like, cheaty ways of doing it, too. You can just click on saplings, or just flowers, or other, or seeds. It's all good, dude. It's all good. A quarter slab is not a half-half slab, because a slab is assuming, or I guess, not assuming, that's not the right word for that, insinuating that it's half of a full block, right? Being a slab. So if it were a half slab, it'd actually be a quarter. Does that make sense? I feel like I never remember, or I never explained that well enough. But that is the way it is. Oh, we need more bone meal. What am I doing? Ooh. Speaking of, we should probably throw a little bit of these boys. And get some more bone mealy meal. How we doing on time, also? All right, we're about to hit 2 hours, so that's... Let's see, I spent about 30 minutes eating, so we're hitting an hour and a half right now. Not too bad. Not too bad. Half slab equals a quarter block. Yes, that is correct. Hey, 2G, are the previous episodes of this series that I can watch? I feel like I need to catch up. Yes, Lainey, actually, that's a terrific segue for me. If you want to catch up on any of the live streams that you may have missed, as always, there is a link to the series playlist in the description. Feel free to click on that, and it'll take you to all of the previous episodes that you may have missed. Thank you for the segue. I appreciate that. Say something, slow mode is on. Oh, God. All right, how many? Only 8 bone meals? I wonder if there's a way to get more bone meal per leaf. Because I'm pretty sure you can dry out those leaves. Bone leaves? Can't you? Sugarcane seeds. Oh, that would be actually kind of good. No, I thought there was a way to put them on the drying rack and that would actually give you bone meal, but I think that's just string with the cottonwood leaves. There's so many new crafting recipes that I'm trying to wrap my head around, you guys. It's a lot to take in. A lot to take in. Move all this over. Okay, so what are we getting at again? It was pig seeds, which is 16 raw corn. Okay. We don't have to cook it or anything, so that's good. We will just chill here and get as much corn as we can. That is 7 corn, so we need quite a bit more bone meal. Yikes, boys. Super yikes. Do a couple more bone meal saplings. All right, bone saplings, I guess. And we're going twerk. We're going twerk for some trees. Tree twerking. This is so chill and relaxed. Damn, very enjoyable. Thanks, 2G. Augustine? Hopefully I pronounced that correctly. Thanks so much, dude. I appreciate the kind words. I try to be as chill as I can, but sometimes it just comes off as grindy and boring, so... I appreciate that, dude. Thanks for coming out to the stream and hanging out with me. Very cool. Does Sky Factory have a composter? I believe so. That's an excellent question. Composter. No. Sewage composter. I don't think that's what you're getting at. I know what you're talking about. Like the compost in, I guess, the now fully updated Java edition. Otherwise, I know Bedrock had that, I think, before Java did. Could be wrong there. Don't fact check me on that, guys. French name, LOL. Don't worry. I go by Gus. Oh, okay, cool. Well, glad to have you here, Gus. French name, too. Wait, are you French then? That's pretty dope. Composter for leaves and other. Yeah, I don't think it works. Triple Hate, welcome to the stream. Glad to have you here as well. If everyone could welcome Triple Hate and Gus into the stream chat, that would be fantastic. Get the old one of us chant going, if you could. I know we haven't done that in quite some time, or at least I haven't noticed if you guys still do that, but... Sunday played this 6 years ago. Good for Sunday. This is my first time, so sit back, relax, grab a drink, grab some popcorn. We're going to be here for a while. I don't know how many episodes people typically do of this, but I feel like this will be ongoing for quite some time, knowing my rep with Minecraft. Bone. Go. Corn seeds. Corn seeds. How many more did we... Hang on. Can we use that to make corn? I don't think so. Other than planting it, I mean. We have 11. We needed 16. I don't like how much bone meal we're going through. That's for sure. That is for sure. I'll use the rest of this 8. Otherwise, I'm just going to let it grow. Okay, I gotta fix that. That's kind of an annoyance. One down there, and then over here. Got it. Sweet. Okay, 16. Are you kidding me, dude? We're this close. We're this close. Oh, Pesky Bird, welcome to the stream. Glad to have you. Glad to have you here. And Reinhardt is still here as well, dude. Thank you guys so much for being here. Snow, welcome back to the stream. Wow, a lot of new people in here at 2G. That is true. Search bone meal in JEI. You can make it with a cauldron. Can you? Really? Can you really, though? Let's see. You can make it with a grindstone. Oh, yeah, you can. Gravel. That actually might be better than what I'm doing. Not a surprise. Not a surprise. Gravelly gravel. Gravel. I'm just going to use what gravel we have. And we'll make some bone meal. Sick, dude. Wow, that's way more effective than growing the bone saplings. All right, we don't need much more of that. Perfect. And that'll give us one corn that we can keep over there. And this will give us one pig seed. Now, that's only going to grow one pig. And yes, grow. Here in Sky Factory 4, you grow animals. So if I plop that down there, you can see up at the top, pig seeds growth 0%. I believe we can use bone meal on that as well. I think. 2G, where's Doug? I'm sorry, I forgot who else joined you. Doug actually told me, like, minutes before I was about to start the stream. I did start a little late today. He told me he was cleaning a hot tub. So I don't know if that's just some random excuse that he pulled out of his butt and was like, yeah, sorry, dude, can't help. Gotta clean my hot tub. I don't know that he has a hot tub. I don't know. You guys can ask him about that. The next time we stream will be Monday at 1 p.m. Central. So he should be here for that. Feel free to ask him if he actually has a hot tub. Hopefully he remembers the excuse that he used. should be interesting. Oof. Big oof. Is there a sieve? There is a sieving machine, but it's for fluids. So there are no sieves in this. Honestly, I'm kind of glad. Those are very grindy. Very, very grindy. Let's check our achievements. So I think from just today's stream alone, we've gotten from Ironwood on, which is pretty good, right? That's not that bad. Let's see if we can't make a Matt Damon sapling. I think I have that up here. Oh yeah, we made redstone, so I can get rid of that one over here. Matt Damon sapling. We just need Lapis resin, redstone sapling. Oh, dude, we can easily make Matt Damon saplings. Are you kidding me? Oh, wait, we need silver, though. How do we get a silver sapling? Molten silver over a menril sapling. So how do we get silver amber? Mm-hmm. Iron berries? What? Iron berries? Did I miss something entirely? What else was it? If I hold shift on it, it should stay. Light gray dye. Oof. Ooh, that's a big oof. Can I get an ink sack from Guy Fieri over here? Yes, that's actually his name. Guy Fieri. Are you selling ink sacks here, bud? You're not. You're selling bone meal, though. What's a guy got to pay? One emerald for a bone meal? You're out of your freaking mind. I think iron berries are probably the way to go here. Otherwise, I don't remember. Oh, do those? An emerald. Jeez, dude. Otherwise, we could get beetroots and get an ironwood sapling. Light gray dye. I'm gonna pause it on the light gray dye again. So if we just had one of those or one white tulip, that would get us white or light gray dye. So they both cost an emerald. And I don't have a way of getting emeralds right now because he doesn't actually buy anything. Okay, well, in that case, how do we get emeralds? Okay. I wish you wouldn't have done that. I wish you didn't do that. Oh, God, that was spooky, dude. That's spooky. God, now I've totally lost my train of thought. Iron berries, we need from you. It is the rustic iron wood. 8 beetroots. So, beetroot seeds, 1 gold ingot. Wait, that's it? Guy Fieri, you got the best prices in town, my dude. Where's our gold at? Redstone, gold, 1 gold ingot, 1 stick of butter coming right up, dude. Do not worry about a thing. Got him. Freaking got him. All right, and there we go. We're gonna grow some beetroots. So we need 8 of these? Is that correct for the ironwood sapling? Yeah, 8 beetroots. Okay. Well, we should be there in no time, I would think. Let's see, bone meal. Let's do some gravelly gravel again. I know there's a better way to make gravel. Gravel amber, that's not what I want. Gravel, it is. Oh, okay, that's pretty easy too. Oh, looks like Doug made quite a bit of gravel. Noted. Do not leave Doug alone on the server. Oh, great. Jonathan Ramsey, welcome to the stream, dude. Been a minute since we've seen you last, or since I've seen you last, anyways. He referenced butter. Does someone else reference butter? Hope you had a great day so far. You and me both, Jonathan. Hopefully everyone's having a fantastic day. I'm just gonna grow 4 of these boys really quick, and we'll make some gravel, get some bone meal that way. Oh, maybe that's why we had so much bone meal in the bone chest. I feel like Doug probably found out about the gravel thing. I'm the one who made his profile pic. Jonathan's profile pic? Because that's cool. Oh, no, Macerson's. Macerson's profile pic. Right? Or am I wrong there? I don't remember, you guys. I apologize. 2G, you called gold butter. Okay. I was just referencing something that I had already referenced. I gotcha. Good old blast from the past. Someone's got to do it, right? Macerson 48 with the $1.99. It's been a little while since I left a dono. Thank you so much, dude. Greatly appreciated. Very generous of you. I appreciate every super chat that comes through. I appreciate every chat that comes through. By all means, you guys don't have to do super chats. You can just watch for free. That's totally cool. But just know that I do appreciate when you guys do the donos. That means a lot. Not been getting the notifications, even though I have all notifications on. YouTube do be acting up sometimes. All right, it's cool. Don't worry about a thing. It's a known issue here on the boob tubes. Sometimes it just don't hand out notifications, and that's all good. That is all good. I'd love to donate, but I really can't donate anymore. Sadly, Snow, like I said, don't worry about it. It's all good. You guys can just chill and hang out with me. Don't have to do super chats, but it's appreciated. I accidentally disconnected my pay on my devices, and it would be a process to enable it again. I understand. Like I said, don't worry about it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to make as much gravel as I can. Okay, and then it's 5 of these per 4 of those. Got it. All right, and then if I group them together, that should make it a little bit easier for me to actually craft. I suppose I could just do this. Ah, look at me using my noodle. Oh, I have to shift click it though. Perfect. So let's grab another bucket of water and another. Cool, so now we have 15 bone meal. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. So I don't know if I want to grow the pig. I should grow the beetroot. Because if we want to breed the pigs, of course, we're going to need another pig seed. In which case, that's going to be more corn. And what was the beetroot for again? Wasn't that for an ironwood sapling so we could get iron berries to make Matt Damon's? Oh, we're in a tough pickle here. Frankie Vasquez, welcome back to the stream, dude. Glad to have you here once again. I don't know, man. Let's just do some beetroots, right? Can't be that bad. 4 beetroots for 15 bone meal. It's pretty bad. It's pretty bad. Okay, then. I put all of this in there and do that. I don't know. I don't want to keep making bone meal. I feel like that's kind of grindy stuff. So maybe we will wait for Doug to come back and we'll do the Matt Damon's. We also need to make the blue slime saplings and the, I believe that's green slime dirt. Yeah, obtain green slime dirt. Okay, I just have to read sometimes. And then we need silver, and then we need a silver sapling. So we got a ways to go yet. And then after we do that, we should be about done with the bulk of Sky Factory 4, then we can move into all the other ones. Age of Enhancement, Age of Farming, Power, Storage, Exploration, and Age of All the Things, oh my god, LOL. We will get there in due time. But, you guys, I do think I'm going to wind down the stream here. So, if you guys did enjoy, please leave a like, leave a comment, help support the dream by smashing that subscribe button, and I will see you in the next one. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Peace.